get off the fence, make a decision, get in the game. That's one of the themes from this Sunday's readings. Pope John Paul II reminds us that it's painfully clear that many have not made a personal commitment to the Lord Jesus Christ. There are a lot of Catholics who just aren't in the game. We're just sitting on the fence, kind of minding our own business. Isaiah today, in the readings for Sunday, he tells us that there's this landowner who has this beautiful vineyard. He cares for it. He takes care to make it everything it should be. But no matter what the landowner does, the vineyard just produces wild, useless grapes. And Isaiah compares that to the Jewish people, and by extension, that's compared to us. God has done everything he can to win us salvation. He died for our sins. He put forth his scriptures. He gave us the church. He's done everything he can, and yet are we just producing wild grapes? And ultimately, in the end, God says it's not enough to produce wild grapes. And he says he's going to cut these people off. And that should be scary to us. Jesus tells a similar parable in the gospel, an equally scary parable. He says at the end of it, in fact, "Therefore I say to you, the kingdom of God will be taken away from you and given to a people that will produce its fruit." And it's a similar parable. There's a vineyard, and it's not producing the fruit it's supposed to produce. God wants us to get in the game. As a Catholic, ask yourself, am I in the game? Is the world more aware of Jesus Christ because I'm in the world? Is the church a better expression of the gospel because I'm in the church? Is my family more aware of who Jesus Christ is because I'm in my family? Those are the questions we have to ask ourselves. Are we in the game? Are we producing the fruit that God intends us to produce? And then to close, the second reading says this: if you are in the game, and you really are in a relationship with God, and you make your requests known to him, and you're living a life of prayer, if you are in the game, it says, "The peace of God that surpasses all understanding will guard your hearts and minds in Christ Jesus." I know it's scary to get into the game as Catholics. I know it's scary to fully invest yourself in Jesus Christ and his church. But Jesus Christ promises us a peace that transcends all understanding, a peace that's beyond any other peace we could experience in this world. And it's the peace that's offered only through Jesus Christ. So this week, ask yourself, are you in the game? And if not, get in the game. Get in the game for the sake of others, for the sake of faithfulness to God and the gospel, and get in the game for the peace that only God can provide. Enjoy Mass wherever you experience it this weekend.